I want everyone to know that they have a place in the environmental movement.
Everything is intertwined, and I'm just glad that I got to have this conversation with you.
You've really helped me to look at the world in a slightly different way.
The slogan at my nonprofit is, "The future is intersectional," because I like to think about what the future could look like.
We're totally with you on that one.